Hi student, I am Asit Tiwari, SSC teacher, and today in the lesson federalism, our topic is going on in the decentralization, which is very important topic, and some topic I have prepared for the exam purpose, such as the challenges and remedies of the local self-government. Today we will study about the rural or the village local government and their challenges and their remedies. Means we will discuss today the problems of the rural local government and their remedies. Remedies means how to solve the problems of the village and what are the programs of the government to solve the challenges of the local government in the village level. So student, these are the challenges and these are the solution remedies. So student, first challenge is which is there lack of trained and experienced leader. That is very important point, because village level local government is known as a least institution of the democracies, which is the largest institution of the democracy. It is the parliament, and the least institution of the democracy is the village assembly. So lack of trained and experienced leader means in the village level the leaders which are very untrained and very experience less, means the leaders which are prepared for the democracy from the village level to the parliament, if the leaders which are not prepared. Actually village level assembly is known as the kind of classroom for the leaders which are prepared for the future for the country. If the leaders which are not trained, how can they lead the democracy of the country? Because if the leaders are not preparing or trained from the bottom level, if they are not prepared from the bottom level, so how can they lead the democracy in the whole country and entire in the world from India? So we have need the good leader, we have need the good experienced leader which can take the space for themselves to lead the democracy from the village level to the largest level of the country. So there are so many provisions. There is a need of provisions from the government, from the central government, from the state government, because all these two institutions, all these two levels have given the much of powers to the local government. But these powers which has been given from the central and the state government, which is not very enough, because there is a need of kind of program center, campaign program should be organized time to time, so that to check the awareness of the people about the local democracies, because this is the direct democracy and where the people have to prepare for the national politics. Second is the challenge, illiteracy and ignorance. Means in the villages in India, you know very well there are 6 lakhs villages. And if the villages which are having the problem of ignorance and the illiteracy level in the villages has been seen very much not good, even in some villages in the Bihar, Rajasthan, MP, where the condition of the literacy rate is not very, you will say, satisfactory, and people mostly they are ignorant about the village assembly election. Even many of the people have not any kind of the basic information. So there is a need of spread of the political literacy and awareness. Means people, they should involve in the kind of program from the government, and government also enhance this program from the central level, from the state level, and these program must be enhanced to the local government area, where these kind of the program must be checked. Even many of the times the leaders, the representative, they are sharing in the, we'll say, gram or the village level politics, so their literacy standard, their literacy rate must be checked, and their awareness should be enhanced through the various campaign, various seminar should be organized time to time in the villages. Even there should be a regular trip should be organized from the center and the state government to check all these kind of the problems whether they are right or not right. Third one is the challenge, lack of the participation of the Gram Sabha. Means in the gram politics, in the village level politics, there is very frequent scene has been seen that only the few person who are involving in the gram level or the village level politics, because there is very common scene has been seen in the village that the person who have the kind of a bad character or the muscle power has been held by the person who is only involving in the local politics, and the you will say the genuine person, the you will say good character person, the positive person has been seen that they are not very willing to join the local politics, village level politics. So there should be a need to active the participation of the Gram Sabha of the village people, so that their interest can be increased to join the local politics. If they are very interested to join the local politics, it can also lead the national politics, state level politics, because we are getting the leader from the bottom level, and our many of the leader which are prepared from the bottom level, such as our Prime Minister, our respected Prime Minister Narendra Modi ji, he is prepared from the bottom level, and we have got the very trendy. If you compare Narendra Modi ji and Rahul Gandhi, so you will find there that there is the kind of lack of information, lack of the guidance, lack of the untrainedness has been seen between the both leader. So because he is prepared, he is brought up from the local politics. Next one is the lack of coordination between the local government and the other officer. This is the very frequent scene has been seen that the village leaders such as the Gram Pradhan, Sarpanch, the scene has been seen in the village level that the government appointed officer, the executive officer from the government, mostly they are very lukewarm with the the village level leader, the elected leader, which are elected by the people of the village. So these leaders are not making the cooperation with these elected leaders, and this is a very not a good point. So there should be the positive relation between the local government and the other officer, because if the leaders they maintain their good relation with the elected leader of the village, so they can they will prepare the good information, they will prepare the good information, they collect the good information from the village level leaders, and they approach it to the central government, they approach it to the state level government, so that the state government can know the actual picture of the village. Next one is the communalism, the caste and religion. That is very important point in the village, and India is a country of the different type of the caste and religion. So mostly the scene has been seen that communalism means sampradayavad, means the kind of jatiwad, dharmavad. ये एक बहुत ही common scene Indian politics में देखा जाता है, जो कि हमारे गांव में बहुत ही ज़्यादा मात्रा में फैला हुआ. यदि आप national politics की बात करें और regional level की politics की बात करें और ग्राम level politics की बात करें, तो आपको ये चीज़ अच्छी तरह समझ में आ जाएगी कि जो व्यक्ति है जो कि local politics से जुड़ा हुआ है गाँव में, तो उसका जो अटैचमेंट है केवल अपनी जाति को लेकर ही देखा जाता है, जबकि नेशनल पॉलिटिक्स के मामले में वो जातिवाद से हट जाता है यहाँ पर. और जबकि यदि लोकल पॉलिटिक्स में, विलेज लेवल पॉलिटिक्स में यदि उसके बारे में कुछ स्टडी की जाए, तो ये पता लगता है कि वो अपने धर्म से कुछ ज़्यादा ही अटैचमेंट रखता है, अपने जाति के मामले में कुछ ज़्यादा ही अटैचमेंट रखता है. इवन बहुत ज़्यादा मामलों में तो वो स्वार्थी भी हो जाता है अपनी जाति को लेकर. सो ऐसी कंडीशन में जो प्रमोशन है ब्रदरहुड का, वो होना चाहिए. मीन्स प्रमोशन शुड बी ऑफ द ब्रदरहुड, सो दैट देयर शुड बी द यू विल से गुड रिलेशन बिटवीन द ऑल काइंड ऑफ पीपल, ऑल क्लास ऑफ पीपल, ऑल कास्ट ऑफ पीपल और रिलीजन ऑफ पीपल. बिकॉज इन विलेजेस इफ द कास्टिज्म इज ए प्रमोटिंग, इफ द रीजनलिज्म इज प्रमोटिंग, इफ द रिलीजनिज्म इज प्रमोटिंग, सो हाउ कुड इंडिया बिकम ए वेरी विल से यूनाइटेड कंट्री. In India is the country of diversification because there are the different type of the culture. But if these politics is very strong at the village level, means the casteism is very powerful among the people, religion is very powerful among the people, so it will hinder the village level politics, and it is very very dangerous. So there should be the campaign, there should be the seminar should be organized from the center level government, state level government, to promote the brotherhood among the village level local government, so that the interest of the government, the interest of the people should be increased about the local government, and every kind of people, every caste of people should involve in the local politics. I hope all the students who are listening this video, they're getting it very very carefully. Hope you are getting well. Thank you to listen me.